Back in the old days, when I used to fly regularly with the Base and System Services crew on originally the Get On It Freelancer server, and then later, of course, on Flu, which is, you know, the Freelancer universe, that's where I still play today. One of the hallmarks of our organization was if somebody was being harassed, if you had somebody who was attacking a cargo ship over and over again, demanding taxes or just harassing people, not letting them leave the systems, just attacking people for no reason whatsoever, we would go and fight that person. And not necessarily because we were the best fighters in the whole world, although some of the guys were really good. But the idea was, if you could keep them engaged, if you get them fighting you, the other people would escape. And therefore, you won the overall battle. You know, we'd go in and we would become enough of a distraction that other people could escape. And that kind of became, you know, it was an anti-griefer policy before even the term griefer was existing. I don't remember ever saying griefer before. I mean, not in those days. I'm talking 2005 to 2010. I don't know if griefer existed as a word then. But at any rate, that's what we used to do. We were an anti-griefer clan here on those servers. And it was an interesting time. And in this video, I kind of recaptured a little bit of that. I mean, what you see here is that there was this guy who's attacking this other character. You know, it's a high-level character, 280-something, attacking like a level 30 or something like that. And the level 30 is pretty well holding his own. I mean, I gotta say, Yah over here is doing good work. He got him to blow himself up several times. So I got into the fray, and the vehicle I had currently handy was a rune job. So I switched over to the helicopter, and you see how well that worked out, because before I could even get up in the air, he said, "Oh, helicopter, I can lock onto that." And it seemed as if, you know, he's, you know, rocking the oppressor mark douche, but, you know, once you get out of something he can lock on, he had a lot of trouble trying to hit stuff. Later on, when he starts firing rapid fire rockets, wow. Yeah, rapid fire rockets is a sign that perhaps you're not playing the game entirely above board, okay? So here we have a battle with me and Yah versus the griefer here, who will remain nameless. We're not gonna, well, you can see it in the screen if you look close, but I mean, we're not gonna give him any glory. And let's see, you can see how that works out. It was one of those times where I actually was doing commentary the entire time through all of this, and my pop filter was blocking the frame of my pop filter was blocking the light that says whether or not my mic was muted. So there's that. So it's I lost the voiceover. So I'm just giving you a little bit of an intro, and then I'm gonna let you enjoy the battle.
Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help.
So on that note, this is your Black Knight. Enjoy the fight.
Hello. What can I do for you? Done.
they go?
What do you need, exactly? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Thank you.
Drive like shit.